notice that the red might not be crimson when you look around now, but back then, when they were working on color schemes for the logo and such, it was crimson. It was crimson and black. You have this long history, starting with Henrietta Goodwin, who's in the center of the mural, being the first black person to graduate. And you have the continuance of that beautiful history of black people being in this school and leaving a legacy, not only in the school, but also in their communities from graduating or being a part of the faculty or whatever the case may be. When you have something powerful to say, you want to capture the attention of the people who are going to be looking. You want to capture the attention of your audience. You do that by colors and by patterns. The power of murals lies not only in its beauty, but in what you're trying to say in its symbolism, and also its ability to pull you in to the story of what it represents. This is for all cultures.